weather message. For the following counties in Ohio, Ashland, Holmes, Stark, and Wayne, freeze warning in effect from 2 a.m. to 9 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a freeze warning, which is in effect from 2 a.m. to 9 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time Thursday. Temperatures as low as 30. Timing from 2 a.m. through 9 a.m. Thursday morning. Impacts. Freezing temperatures could kill sensitive vegetation and damage unprotected outdoor plumbing. A freeze warning is issued when sub-freezing temperatures are forecast to threaten outdoor plants. Those with agricultural interests are advised to harvest or protect tender vegetation. Potted plants outdoors should be covered or brought inside. The National Weather Service in Cleveland has issued a special marine warning for nearshore waters from the islands Ohio to Geneva on the Lake Ohio, open waters from the islands Ohio to Willowick, Ohio, until 12:45 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time. At 10:39 a.m. Eastern Daylight Time, a band of showers producing waterspouts was located offshore north of Cleveland. The band is slowly sagging southward toward the lake shore. Hazard, waterspouts. Source, public. Impact, waterspouts can create locally hazardous disease. Locations impacted include Western Vermilion, Avon Point, Huron, Willowick, Cleveland, Lorraine Harbor, and Vermilion. Waterspouts can easily overturn boats and create locally hazardous disease. Seek safe harbor immediately. The current
the new weather radio warning alarm.